Two things I need to point out before we even get to the ratings. One, I had a very complicated time finding most of the outfits for the AMAs. I've only found 10 outfits as I'm speaking. So if the video is short and or I didn't rate your faves, I apologize ahead of time. I gave up and I'm only probably going to rate about 20. So before you say, oh my God, where's this? Where's she? Where's he? Where's they? Where's them? I'm sorry. I couldn't get to all of them. I got tired. I am tired and I want this video to be over with. Number dos is that I did not watch the AMAs last night. I never will watch the AMAs. I haven't watched the AMAs since about, 2015? And I don't like music awards. I don't care for music awards. I'm a movie person, so I only watch movie awards. So, like I said, if I don't get to your faves, that's because I didn't know that they were there or because I didn't care enough about them to rate them. No, I'm just joking. That's actually not true. But, yeah, I don't watch the AMAs, so, yeah. Let's get started. I'm going to start off with Cardi B. Now, as funk booty as Cardi is, and I don't like her and I don't care for her, I love this outfit. Aye, aye, aye. Was that stereotypical? I'm sorry. Yeah, I really did enjoy this outfit. I loved it. I loved it. I loved this. I give it a 10. I loved this, fam. Then we have Jennifer Lopez, and the queen came to conquer these hoes. I don't get it. She looks so good. This is a 9. Oh, I love it. I love it so far. Okay, who's this? Wait a minute, Amber Heard? Y'all just invite anybody. Y'all just need some seat fillers, don't you? In all honesty, the outfit isn't even that bad. She could have just went bigger. She could have had a headband, some bracelets, some accessories. So it's kind of bland. I gave it about a 7.5. Rita Ora. Her outfit at the last awards was so much better. But you know what? It's not that bad, but it's not that good either. Top part of the dress is cute. Now, the bottom. Mademoiselle, not here for it. The chief called. The bitch didn't even want to pick up. I'm so disappointed in you, Orr. We were all rooting for you. How dare you? I'm giving this a 5. Rita, I'd expect so much better. BB Rexha. Oh, I love her hair. I love her makeup. I love her earrings. The shoulder pads, I'm not overly fond of, but the dress in general. Oh, she looks so good. Oh, she looks like a glazed donut that I just want to devour.
What?
Oh, I just love her face. Like, I don't listen to her music that much, but oh, this is an 8. Taylor Swift. Now, Taylor did her damn thing. I don't really care for her as a person just because I find her boring, but you will catch me listening to a few songs of hers because she has some bangers. You can't lie. You will not lie on this territory, okay? I really do like this outfit. It's like she took a disco ball and just said, sure. She looked at that disco ball and said, bet.
Oh, and Taylor getting a little thick. I see them thighs, Taylor. Uh-oh, I see you. Ooh.
I'm going to give this 8.5 or a 9. I'm going to give it a 9. Ooh, y'all, look at Sierra. See, this is what happens when you leave Future. You have a better future. Oh, y'all, and she brought her son. It was so cute. Look. Oh, she looks so cute. Oh, yes, baby. Yes, an 8. Oh, and then we have Tyra Banks. Ooh, shine bright, shine far. Be a star. Yes, honey. Yes. Oh, she looks so good. Oh, yes, baby. She was one of the reasons why I wanted to model, but someone told me that I was too ugly, so my dreams were crushed. Oh, yes. Tyra looks so good. Oh, and the hat and the hair. Oh, yes. Yes. 8. An absolute 8. Yes, sirree. An 8.5. No. I'm giving this a 10. Forget y'all opinion. This is a 10. Yes. Yes. A 10. Yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Camila Cabello. It's okay. It had more potential. Kind of bland, kind of boring. Didn't really stand out to me. But it's cute on her. Looks good on her complexion. Looks cute. Give it about a 6. And then we have Dua Lipa. I don't know how to pronounce her name. I am so sorry. I apologize. This is cute. An 8. Vanessa Hudgens. Oh, she looks so good. Oh, yes. 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 A 10. Yes. I wish Amanda didn't wear jeans with this outfit, but I guess the jeans fit. The fit. Get it? I would wear this, though. Not gonna lie. I give this an 8. I really did like when she wore this. Absolutely. Yeah.
And then we have Lauren Jumanji, Jumanji Jungle Safari Adventure. I don't know. I'm not even trying to be rude. I don't know how to pronounce her last name.
She should wear purple more often. It's her color.
This shade of purple goes really well with her skin complexion.
Looking like a seductress. Yes, ma'am. An 8.
And then we have Leighton Meester. I don't know. I only know her from Monte Carlo. And literally, I only watched 5 minutes of Gossip Girl. So, this is cute, though. I just wish she would have let her hair down.
I'll rate this a 7.5.
Yeah. Right, who's next? Shawn Mendes. I like how he kind of wears the same black tux, but he always does something with it that makes it look good on him. You know what I mean? Like, he always wears, like, the same style tux, if you get my drift. He looks so good, though. So good, an 8.
Heidi Klum. Sweetie, you're one of my biggest fashion influencers. Why would you do this to me?
I didn't look up to you just so you can disappoint me like this.
Ugh, I'm so disappointed in you.
I'm giving you a 4, Heidi. I never thought I would have to say this to you. You're not a 4. So why would you make your outfit that way?
Oh, the disappointment running through my veins.
Ugh, and Carrie Underwood, my unproblematic country princess. Yes, you look so beautiful. Oh, and she's pregnant. Oh, I love her so much. Oh, and the shoulders and the slit and the hair. Oh, she looks so good. A 10. Oh, I love her. I just love her.
And then we have Halsey.
Have to bring Tumblr with you everywhere you go.
This is the type of dresses emo girls wear when they go to the prom and they end up just standing by the vending machine all night.
And then you got these tacky ass tattoos. Like, I like tattoos. I'm not trying to shame her for having tattoos, but like the way that she has them and like the designs and everything, it's just
Not gonna lie though, I do like the print of the dress, so for that I guess I'll give this entire look a 5.
All right, then we have Wait, when did he start growing out his hair?
Ugh, I need to get out more often.
As I was saying before, I really interrupted myself.
He looks good, though. He looks clean, cut, sophisticated.
Can't say the same for the chain smokers.
I'll give this a 7. He looks really nice.
All right, who we got? Who's next? Ooh, Khalid. Ooh, that's a nice pink. That is a pretty color on him. He fits that color really well. Oh, wow.
Damn, Khalid. Nobody told you to snap on us like this.
I need to find that turtleneck. That's the real problem here, but it's probably expensive as hell. So, never mind.
Final rate. I'm gonna give this a 10.
Okay, and then we have Tiffany Young, who was actually the first K-pop female artist to step foot on this red carpet. So, yes, girl, I applaud you.
Half of the people who attended, how you gonna let this beautiful artist, who's never even stepped foot on this carpet until last night, outdress you?
Damn, that's crazy.
I'm giving this a 10. I don't know what y'all thought.
Damn it, Post, I told you your mariachi band practice was after the show, not during.
That's a pretty color on him, though. It really brings out his skin like that. That's pretty.
But the pink one is so much better.
I'll give the blue one a 6 and this one a 10.
Then we have Poppy, whose outfit choice was questionable.
The designers all saw one rug and just said, fit.
But I absolutely love the mask. I need to find that. I will literally go through the deepest depths of hell to find it. I love it.
The only thing, or the main thing, that really threw me off was the skirt. She could have went better off without it or something different. I'll give this a 6.
Although, I am wondering as to why she wore the muzzle. She must have been seated next to Post Malone.
Y'all, Mariah Carey looks so good. Oh, Ooh, she looks wonderful.
But the dress kind of throws me off. I don't know if because if it's more black at the top and then a little bit more nude at the bottom. I don't know. It's just missing something, you know? But since it's the queen, I'll give it a 9. You can't give the queen a lower number.
Oh my God. Normani really did that.
Did what?
That! She did that!
Statue of Liberty, what?
Princess Tiana, who?
This is a 10. Y'all tripping.
I had to ask somebody who this was. This is Lauren Gray. I thought this was a grown-ass woman.
Wow, that color's really standing out. That's all I can really say about it.
I don't know what she was trying to do, but she didn't do it correctly.
It's a five, fam.
The chain smokers.
Oh, God, they're so ugly. Ooh,
beautiful. I mean, they're so beautiful. I wasn't going to say ugly, no.
You know what? I'm not even going to call them ugly. It's not that they're ugly. They just always look tired and, like, worn out. It's probably from making the same songs over and over again. Ooh.
I'll give the first one a 6 and the other one a 4.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
We're going to wrap up with the host of the awards, Tracy Ellis Ross. I'm going to give this a 9. It would have been a 10 if it wasn't so baggy. That's the only problem that I had with it. So, yeah, a 9.